how I suffer that guy. Right?
Yeah. Right,
Have you ever suffered that guy? Of course! That's why I'm grown up. I'm sure you are, Junior. You are grown up. Now, what's this plot here? I don't know. We're seeing the ninja karate skills that I taught my son back in China. We're in America now. English now. Tell me. Yes, we speak English. Because we understand them. Right. Okay, that's the problem. To see here. Yes.
Locked. Locked.
No. The president has escaped.
Back in port.
Can't tell anyone. Turn right onto state route 206.
Oh well. Oh, this is great.
I gotta say, it's awesome. I know, right? It's very easy for the rest of us.
Yeah, you're right, Father. We can talk this one out, can we?
Of course! Of course, we can talk in one. Talk this one out of it. That's too soon, Thomas. What? I think it's too soon if we find the abbreviation. Abbreviation? What's abbreviation?
I don't know.
What Connor yet is gonna say.
I don't know, but
are you okay?
I don't know what to say.
Basically, a lot of people here.
You guys understand that.
Oh yeah, we understand that. Understand for that. We'll pay thousands of dollars worth of tax money. Worth of tax money. Okay, keep it down. We don't want to alarm the humans.
Alright, there are animals in here. Find the animals.
We gotta run. Ow! Okay, we're out now.
I wonder if it's typical for a father.
What?
I'm not sure what we're supposed to do.
But severely, it's starting to get late. I mean, yeah. Well, okay, I think we better be heading back to the,
courtroom. Actually, you mean Connor's,
you know, fugitive station.
What does the news say?
Official news that the dangerous tiger has escaped from the big house. And it's official that the tiger is on the loose.
What? That ocelot broke out of jail?
This is rubbish.
I don't know. That ocelot seems very dangerous, isn't it?
Yeah.
Perhaps it's a tiger. A tiger? Well, if you say so, son.
It's not some kind of tiger.
I don't know what that thing is. You're right, it is a tiger. It's too soon for the last time, Thomas.
Because I don't know or anything.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
So, I'm afraid the St. Augustine Police Department is on the chase right now.
I don't know what we're supposed to do.
In 1,000 feet, turn left.
I don't know, this is like a taxi.
Taxi?
Look at these old cars.
Wait a minute, something's not right here. But I don't know.
Turn left on Purple Street. Hey, the streets get purple.
I don't know.
Approaching a railroad crossing in 300 feet. Turn right on North Ponce de Leon Boulevard.
What am I doing? Why am I sitting here? Okay. Keep the eye focused.
All right. My recruits, I just have a revelation that a tiger, or should I say an ocelot, escaped from the prison yesterday. We'll send all the officers out there to find that tiger. You two better carry on.
Yes, sir, we will.
I don't know what we were supposed to do.
Nonsense, bud.
Look, bud, I know there's something. You should have said son. Son, right. Look, son.
I think there is a way we might find...
Proof! Sproof! What's sproof? I mean, proof! Right!
Messed it up again.
So here's the thing. If we find proof, we could find that crazy cat that escaped from the prison last night. What crazy cat. That cat. Because the cat... he escaped. We're going out.
What are we doing here? I don't know, but we are chilling.
You do realize kids are afraid of us, aren't they?
No.
In fact, they were never scared of pandas. Pandas. Pandas are dangerous.
There's a kid over there!
Hi.
But you're supposed to be scared, aren't you
supposed to be scared?
Why? Pandas are adorable, you see what you see. Careful, bro, I got a dagger.
Hey! Back away! Back off!
You back off.
No, you back off!
I'll punish you.
Sure you work. Sure you will, cutie.
Hey, don't call me cutie.
Watch it, Buster.
No, you're a big bully. Back away, you big bully. Well, good riddance, you crybaby. Believe that. Yeah, I don't like the nerves of that little girl. She's stinky. Oh yeah? How stinky is she? And besides, she's coming right behind us. I see you! Get off! Yo! Ow! Yo! You little, come here! Why dare you put that on me? Ow! I don't think so. Whoa! Hey! Give me back my son! Hey, put me down! Put me down! Hey, put me down, why you little... Put me down! No! Put me down! Hey! You let him go! Let him go! Let him go!
No!
Let him go! You're dead!
Stay back.
No! Hey, go of my son! Whoa. All right, I got you! All right, go! Let's get out of here! Ow. Get away from me! Stay away, you big bully! Ow! Woo! No! Back away! Back away! Oh! Hey! Jake! This is how Panda Bear's gonna die! I'm gonna die trying it! Bully gone? I don't know, Padre. I think I just saw her. Hello? You in there? Yeah! If this is how Panda Bear's gonna die. Okay, we're clear. It's all clear. She's gone. She's finally gone. There you are. No! Ow! Oh! No! No! Ow!
close in the night. All right, time's time out. Ready? Let that be a lesson to you. Yeah. You're gonna run and tell your mommy. Oi! It's the cops! Run! It's the cops!
Come here!
No! Please! This is a big misunderstanding. It's a big misunderstanding, please! Get your hands off of me! Get your hands off of me! Silencio!
You are under arrest, Panda Bear, for insulting that child!
I didn't insult her! She started the fight!
Silencio! You're going to jail for a very long time! Let's go!
Wait, no! No!
Oh, no.
You can't! Silencio! Get in there. It's not fair. Junior. Thomas.
Oh, the park.
That's just harsh. The police are taking Panda Bear away. That's rubbish. Junior.
I do not appreciate this, officer, but
do not. Okay, let's see. Panda Bear. So, what you have done today was establishing wrong. You have insulted a child you had been abusing, so you are hereby you'll go for 10 years.
What?
And maybe that's all I can add. Come with me.
No.
Use your shit cell, Panda Bear.
Look, sir. The little girl started it, but I don't suppose...
Sorry, son. No can do. I'm afraid... you're gonna be in here.
Rubbish.
I really am such a crap.
course they will. They will never forget you. They're friends. How about my son? Even your son won't forget you. Trust me.
I guess I am gonna be in here for 10 years. Hey, Baron the Bear?
What?
Where did he go? Panda Bear? Where did he go? Red alert! Prisoner escaped!
Yeah, take that, losers!
Oh, thanks for helping me escape, Mr. James. My name's James. James. Wow, very cool name. So, James, I'm a good cheetah, technically speaking. How do you think we're in pursuit? Pursuit? What are you talking about? I don't know, bud. I think I sense... we should be heading back.
Of course.
We'll be heading back to my house.
Alright, we're here!
Oh, finally, no more walking. Oh, let's give it a rest.
This is simple. We're robbing this place.
Robbing?
Yes, we're going to steal. We hit the jackpot! It's a mini safe.
A mini safe?
Wow! It's a mini safe. I knew it. Okay, let's go figure out the code.
Okay. We're gonna figure out the code. It's here.
Okay. It's here somewhere.
Okay. Let's figure it out.
Zero. 8 2 9. What? E code? Let me try. I. 2. Okay. Is it a 9 or a 6? I think I got it! Let's see. Alright.
Heads up. We got money in there.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Alright. Grab the money. I'm grabbing the money. Oh, come on. Hurry up. We're gonna get arrested.
I know the police might be coming back for us. We gotta hurry up!
Oh, the indignity!
Do something from Disney!
Huh?
Do something from Disney, bro!
I hear them. Hey, someone's stealing money! We need Disney by lockdown! Oh no! We've been caught!
Okay! I got the money, let's go!
All right, we're here.
What is this? Wait. Why am I in Connor Yak's room? Who is this Connor Yak? Your house? Is this your house? Yeah.
Oh boy. What is... What are you doing?
Hello.
Hey, get out of here. Get out of here. This is our... This is Panda Bear's house.
I'm his roommate.
No, you're not. Hey, I'm not, I ain't your roommate. I never met you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ow! Ow! Oh, that's it. I'm gonna kill you.
Great.
I'm gonna kill you. Ow! Stop it! I'm gonna... Stop it! Ow! Oh!
You're slow.
Ugh. Can you hear me? I can hear you loud and clear. Just get out of here. Ow! Ow! Get out of here! Ow! Get out! Get out! Hey! Stop! Much better!
I have no bones.
Hey! Come on, man! We hit another jackpot!
Hey, come back here with my jewelry.
Never! Get out of here! You suck!
Me.
You dumb dog. You're locked! You're locked in!
I need to be locked out.
You're locked out, so stay out of our way! What a bozo that is. I know, right? So this is your house. I don't know.
But,
hey! That dumb dog. Yeah, you know, we just keep it shut until that doggy goes away. Yeah, we don't want that dog bugging us. Why didn't I think of that?
This place for real?
Yes.
Face it, James. I don't know what to do. Oh, I know what to do. What is it? Ignore that noise. That noise. It's just a phone being played with.
Face it, we're robberies. Yes, we're robberies. Now what exactly are we going to steal here? I have a better idea. Let's bring it. We got it. Okay, quickly. Get in the car. Ah! Put the bag down. Close the door. Ah! Oh! Thank God. Well, easy as, heck.
You bet it was.
Yeah, I was just saying it. Oh, man, you need some serious help.
Whew. Okay. No one's going to
find out that we're stealing. Okay, it's time to hit the road. Okay, let's get this thing moving. You driving that thing? You know I am. Oh, good. Good. Okay, we're heading back home. I believe my family is missing me right now. How much longer? I don't know. No silent sirens are blaring right now. Not even the ones that sound like the ones from Germany. Or from Europe. Unconceivable reason. Why you broke me out of jail? Oh, it's a simple thing. Okay. How am I ever gonna regret this?
No clue. Oh yeah, no clue. So, what do you want to do? I think we should get some rest. Maybe you should too. But maybe we can soak up every last minute of ourselves, bro.
How cool will that be? I don't know.
Maybe the cops are coming here to find us again. Shucks.
But hey, at least we got the money. Okay. Night night.
What does that mean?
It's about it.
Yes, sir, they were here. Well, I'll assume if Panda Bear and Ocelot are still out there, maybe instead of riding this junk, ride in the real police car. The black one. Yes! Interesting.
What's interesting about this? We still haven't tracked. I tracked your footprints.
That Ocelot, creepy.
Calm down, buddy. We'll find Panda Bear soon. Wonder why do we need to find Panda Bear? He assaulted a child at the St. Augustine playground. Nah, maybe that girl was being a bit of a bully. She ain't a bully.
I'm afraid, no sign of him either.
Yeah, no sign of him.
Trespasser. Hey!
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Oh, really?
Stop right there!
Hey!
Please don't take me to jail! I mean no harm!
Well, you should have thought about it before you trespassed the property.
I ain't no trespass properties!
Were you wearing that hat?
I want to raise money for charity! Please just let me go!
No can do. Alright, so you're coming with us right now. Let's go.
Wait, no, no, please no, 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 please, please don't, I mean no harm, please.
Load it in, sir. caught a trespasser. Yes, sir. We got him. Okay. Let's snoop for tracks to see if we find Panda Bear. Oh, sir, I tracked. Panda Bear's in his house. His house? We are in Panda Bear's house, aren't we? Yes, we are in Panda Bear's house. It's raining. Let's just go snoop around for him. Yes.
Why was Father taken into custody?
Why? Face it,
Panda Bear Jr. Your father never done anything wrong. Assaulted that little child.
What do these officers think they are?
No idea, bud.
Isn't there any way we can bail him out of jail?
Yeah. If we try to bail him out of jail, then the officers are going to lock us up too and throw away the key.
Throw away the key?
That is not necessary. I know, right?
Perhaps?
Perhaps what? What if that dangerous ocelot bailed him out of jail?
You mean the tiger?
Yes, that's what I mean. The dangerous tiger named James.
Panda Bear? I mean, my father is friends with him?
I'm afraid so. But don't you worry. We have to warn him about that dangerous cat.
You're right. We do have to warn him.
That cat is dangerous.
Perhaps.
He's not dangerous.
Not dangerous? Okay. I guess that cat didn't want to hurt anyone.
Maybe.
But if it's a lie, I'm blaming you. I'll blame myself too. Anyways, I must, do something about it. What? Perhaps bailing him out of jail is a perfect idea. Oh God. The cops. Hey, kid.
You must be the offspring of that bear who assaulted a child.
You mean Panda Bear, my father?
Yes, sir. We're looking for that bear who escaped out of jail with that cat.
You mean the tiger?
Yes.
Have you seen the two?
We heard that they're inside this house. Have you seen them?
Alas. No. The kid's right.
What?
They're not here.
Must be hiding. I think the kid's lying.
He's not lying. The kid's right. His father's not here.
Well, we still need to look for that bear. And that tiger.
Look.
Sir, this is hard for you to understand.
Panda Bear didn't assault a child. He did assault a child. Our leader saw him assaulting a child. Come on. My friend didn't mean to do any of this harm. Trust me. I don't believe any of this nonsense. But the boys are right. Panda Bear is a child abuser. You mean child abuser? I can't believe it. No wonder why we've been snooping around all of this house to find Panda Bear. I don't know where Panda Bear went. Soon as we find that man, he's going back to jail. Looks like he'll be getting I screwed up. Come on. Where's that man, you know? Look. I know I messed it up. But as soon as we find Panda Bear, he'll be getting like 40 years. Or maybe 45 years. That's a very long time. I know. Because that's what Panda Bear will deserve for assaulting that little girl. Face it, boys. Face it. Okay. We'll come back tomorrow to look for him. Just tell your friend, your father's friend, to answer the door. We know this house, okay? We can find this house, and we know where it is. Okay. See you around, kid. You're gonna need it, bro. Be nice to the poor kid! Shut up! You shut up! Take care of yourselves. As you excuse me, I got more criminals to catch. I don't believe it. They're gonna take Panda Bear back to jail when they find him. The big house. I cannot let this happen. Come on. We need to find a plan, but we cannot reveal it to the cops. Because once they find Panda Bear, they're gonna take him back to jail and throw away the key. You're right. We cannot tell the cops about it. I know the perfect plan.
This is so cool. We're finally at a... What was that? Okay.
Get out. This is where our room is. Go. Oh, you gotta go. Come here, this guy. This way, guys.
Hello. I'm sure they didn't recognize us as criminals.
Shh! Keep it a secret! What? Why? Why? Don't ask why!
Every day with you.
She probably let him that way.
Oh boy.
I
don't know what to do. I mean, we broke in. We're not here to rob. No, we're not.
I swear, next person comes out of that elevator, we are going somewhere else where we can't, be seen. Okay. But this could be my only shot of seeing my son and my friend.
I don't think
you could see them anymore. What? I'm just joking with you. I don't know, maybe the way's going on a little bit. Okay, let's see. So we are here. That's the service elevator. Alright.
But we must be careful, because
if we get seen, it's over.
I know, right? That's why I need to...
We hit the jackpot.
What is this? It's a telephone.
Gainesville. We are here in Gainesville. I know, right?
This is so exciting. I can't wait. It's so exciting.
Look in this mirror. Look at us. We look like robbers, don't we? Oh, yes, we do. We look like them. But not, unfortunately. Why are we? Shh. Okay.
Well, maybe that's unfortunate. All right, we found out.
We gotta run.
You're here, Panda Bear. I thought I heard you. Where are you? Oh, well.
Oh, that was close, boy. Oh, another jackpot. We hit another jackpot. I see what's in there. Lady passing through. Get in that thing. We must not go there.
Panda Bear!
You here?
I know, I can hear you, I can smell you. Come out wherever you are, because you're going back to jail for a very, 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 very long time.
Don't say a word. I am going to get us in there.
I hear you!
You hear? He was here. I can smell you, Panda Bear. Where are you? What? Another direction. Thank you. I know you're out there, Panda Bear.
Okay, the officer's gone. The officer is gone. I don't know what to do here. Go near that thing. We pull it down, it's gonna send the alarm.
Never make false fire drill. Fire alarms.
because it will get you arrested big time and, you'll be charged with a felony. I can't believe they
arrested you after getting revenge on that bully. I know. I just want to go home.
Wait a minute. That must be a secret passage.
It could be a secret passage of me getting home. Oh boy. It isn't fair. It isn't fair that
I got revenge and then got arrested.
I know. It's not that simple. The door closed. Okay. What do we need to do here? Oh. We got company. You must hide. Okay. So what we need to do is keep quiet and make sure that they don't come this way. I know. I don't know what's going on. Maybe the boys might be coming in. Those officers. Yes. Oh, okay. We were bluffing.
All right, we're here. Okay, we are finally here. Okay.
Tracking.
Okay, why are you so blind?
Don't call me blind, man! I know what to do! We're police officers! Looking for that panda bear! Yes, sir! We tracked him here! Panda bear is here!
Oh, yeah. So we go in there and find panda bear, he's going back to jail for a very long time. Maybe for after your life, maybe he will be getting 45 years.
Oh, no, you are right. I never said that.
Oh, right, yeah, maybe he'll be getting the next 45 years in prison.
Okay, so what we're gonna do,
we're just gonna bang on that door and yell,
FBI, open up!
That's too soon. I don't know what to do, but maybe it's best we could head up there. We need to locate the floor. Number 3.
Huh?
Locate the floor.
3. He's on floor 3.
Floor 3, like your name.
Actually, my name is, name's John.
Will. All right, I'm the leader. It's Dobbs.
Dobbs?
Actually, without the S, it's Dob.
Dob?
Okay, so Dob, how are we gonna get in there? It's very simple. But we cannot be, spotted. We're police officers. See the airplane? stars. Love it. Well, I gotta say, for the New York Times, or the Chinese Times, maybe it was for the best. Okay. Yes. Let's start heading up there now. Okay, I'm on.
Location?
Bingo! This is it! Panda Bear's in this room! We finally found him, sir!
He's in there! Target! Alright! Okay, there's our target! Okay, the target is on approach. We just need to go in there.
I think we need to bang on that door.
Yes, bang on the door. That's what we need. Bang on that door! Boom! We need to bang on that door, and if that door doesn't answer, we break it. Or we might budge it open. That's what we need to do, right?
Yes, sir!
Correct, sir. Okay, I know we're police officers. Panda Bear escaped from jail, and we're gonna bring him back to justice.
Okay, let me rephrase that again. I messed it up.
We just need to get Panda Bear and bring him back to justice. That's what we need. Right, guys?
Right, sir.
Okay. I know you're in here, Panda Bear.
Have the dirt in the cup
at first? It's no use.
We're not getting nowhere. Severely, no, it's not getting nowhere. But maybe...
Go back to I have very fond memories of Fridays, despite knowing really well that the food is not good there.
It's what?
It's good. You go because
it's nowhere.
You go because it's there. It's cheap.
I hear banging. Oh dear. Who is it?
Panda Bear! Come out that door with your hands in the air! Now!
It sounds like those guys at the door.
Do you want to
do something? Maybe we should, Go answer it.
Wait. No! No! No!
Now, you're gonna answer it.
No.
Yes.
No, I'm not gonna answer it. Okay.
Fine. I'll just answer it myself.
Ugh. Burn. Cold.
There you are.
No! Hey, fellas. I mean no harm. I never abused the bully.
Quiet. Alright. Now I know why you guys are being placed under arrest. You escaped from the prison, and now you both will be getting 45 years.
45 years? That's a long time. Of course it is. It's a long time.
Nevertheless, arrest them!
Come on, let's get out of here!
You're not going anywhere!
We should see what's going on!
I don't know what to do here. Let's see what happens.
No.
Wait. No. No. Oh. No. We need ambulance ASAP. Our leader's down.
Thank you.
Somebody go help me here!
Okay, come on, boy. Off to the hospital we go.
Yeah, poor police officer. Yeah, I think he'll be fine. So,
what do you think will happen to him?
I don't know.
But I think we might find out.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. It's this house.
It's this house over there.
Okay. Shh.
It's true. That bear stole my stuff.
Okay, bud, calm down. Calm down. What do you say?
He stole my book collection. He tipped over my baby crib. All right. Where do you say Panda Bear is? Where is he?
He probably might be snooping around in the garbage can.
I heard him snooping around in the garbage can. I gotta search. Looks like we found him. Come on, come on, hurry, found him.
Oh, there you are. Hold it right there. Wait, guys, it's me. It's me! I got him.
Okay. Off to the police car you go. Ugh. Come on. Ugh.
Sir, we, discovered something.
What'd you discover?
I don't think this could be,
Dub! You're okay, man.
Well, look at this. You got him. Well done, crew. Thank you.
Boss?
I'm not Panda Bear.
What? Then who are you?
Me, the boy.
What?
He tricked us into being Panda Bear.
Oh, kid, you got a bag of tricks, kid? You know what? I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Boys, what should we do?
Shoot him. Get your weapon. Nope. No. No. Wait, no. No. Keep away from my father. Kid, you don't understand. He's an abuser. Oh.
I don't think so. When I find Panda Bear, he's going to clear his name and you will be sorry!
Whatever, kid.
Clear his name?
Wait,
standing revenge on the bully? What have we done?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh, we've done many evil schemes today. Many of them evil schemes. Don't you know that?
I know, right? There are many evil schemes we've gotten today.
It's working good. You are looking good to get home, Panda Bear. We stole that bubbles. Good. I think I'll be ready to go home. Go home? Yes. Because I'm feeling it. Because I am feeling ready to go home once I clear my name.
Clear your name?
Yes. Because I'm a great karate master from China. It's good. No need to feel ashamed about it, because I took down Lucas William, pushed him into the lava pit. Why are you not speaking?
I don't believe a word I'm hearing.
Look, it's got to be awesome! But look, look at the whole world. The world is depending on me. I'm gonna start being the good guy now. We can't be bad guys anymore.
Really?
Yes, because this has been going on for too much. We need to get out of this. Because I want to be able to stay out of jail.
And I will help you stay out of jail.
Because everyone thinks you're a dangerous ocelot. But I'm going to make you into a good guy.
And that's who you'll be.
You'll be a good guy. And you'll be our friend.
And we'll have a family.
You, my son, my friend Thomas, and...
No.
What?
It's not going to happen.
What do you mean?
I'm not letting you go home.
What? It's not right. What do you mean I cannot... You're not letting me go home?
I can't be the good guy. I can't be in a family. I had a family once.
But they have been shot and killed.
Really?
Yes, really. I'm sorry, I can't let you go home.
What? But I thought you were a great friend. How can you betray me like this? This isn't fair. It's not right to betray people like this. I just want to go home. I miss my family. And the officer thinks I abused that little child because I was standing up to her after she attacked the Panda Bear.
Look, Panda Bear,
I'm just trying to save your skin. To make matters worse, we can all spend some time together.
Robbing stuff and
tying people up.
Let's not start off
by pointing fingers. Should we?
You can't do this to me. James, listen to me. You can't do this to me. I'm sorry.
It's for your own good. You're not going home. You're not seeing your family again. It's your choice.
You can either
be in prison, or you can come with me and be bad guys for life.
Or you could be nothing like me.
Because
Because what?
You're nothing but me. You disappoint me.
I didn't do anything to you. We were friends.
I'm sorry.
It's never gonna happen. You can stay as a bad guy for life.
Or you can be in jail.
This isn't fair. You betrayed me.
I'm sorry, Panda Bear.
This is for your own good.
How you doing?
What shot?
Sup?
Nip! And you are...
Spad's little daughter.
What? Spad
is in Madagascar.
The island?
Yes. With the jungle scat.
That's where Chicago and his friends met Miley. That's where they were sent to.
Continue.
Don't you worry. I'm sorry, Panda Bear. Your life is more complicated.
I'm afraid I can't let you go home. Not today. Not ever.
This isn't fair.
Really? I just wanted you to know how much it means to me.
But you can't deny it.
Yeah. Come with us. Wait.
We'll take you to Lucas William.
Your boss is dead. I murdered him.
Tell that to the police.
Listen to me. You guys were a bunch of hypocrites. You were shipped to Madagascar. And how'd you come back here?
Airplane.
Boat.
Too soon. Yeah, I'm just trying to help.
We're sorry, Panda Bear. But we work for this bozo now.
Yeah. I'm the new Lucas.
The new Lucas? What do you mean, the new Lucas?
Lucas William
is dead because he murdered him.
That's right, Nippy boy. Take Panda Bear away with... No! Oh, no! Get off of me! Get off of me!
No! Get off of me! I'm sorry, Panda Bear. You have no choice what it means to be.
But I'm going to have to relocate it. I'm taking away everything you owe. I'm taking away your family and all the people who love you.
And there's nothing you can do about it.
I hope I make myself clear.
You're an idiot. You could say that again. You miserable crap!
Ow!
Good.
Good. Wow, too bad, so sad. Panda Bear wants to go home. But Jamesy boy won't let him.
Yeah!
We won't let him through. That's all, we won't let him.
Yeah!
No! No! No, no, no! No!
No!
No! No!
You're not getting away this time, Panda Bear! You are under arrest for escaping prison!
You don't understand! I was just silencio!
You're going back to jail. First, I'm gonna take you to the gang. Cause they know where you are. Where are the ocelot?
He's in the castle. He betrayed me.
Really? Come with me.
No!
There he is, gang.
Well. Panda Bear, you're the real one this time.
Look, gang. You don't understand what you're doing. But look. This is all a big mistake. You need to believe me.
Do we have to believe him? You're right. We have to believe him. We owe you an apology, Panda Bear. You were right. The bully started the fight, but you slayed the bully. Because Panda Bear Jr. was spying on the bully. Sounds like bad manners,
but it was good.
Cause he actually got proof. The bully did start the fight.
This means you're not going back to jail, but we are getting the ocelot.
Yes, get him, I don't care. He betrayed me.
And he won't let me clear my name so I could go home and enjoy myself.
It's a big misunderstanding.
No, no, do not believe him. Panda Bear is the real ocelot. Good.
Connor?
I got him.
Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, sure, Panda Bear.
Connor, yet? It's that kid. You see it? That boy. Okay.
Okay. So, look. We just wanted to,
help out? I don't think so. I heard every word you said.
You too, Panda Bear.
What are you doing here, traitor?
Oh, really? I'm here to trap you and all of your dumb officers.
Oh, no, you don't! Get on the ground!
You're under arrest. You're not gonna make me easily.
Oh! Okay.
Get off of me.
My butt!
You can say that again. Get ready. Get ready. It's coming. It's... smell it.
Ew.
Oh.
Disgusting!
I've been skunked! Single cracked bone.
Croakenbone.
Croakenbone? That's funny.
I know. Crack means broken. That equals croaken.
Alright, I'm taking off the gloves.
Ow, 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 ow. That's a stop, stop, ow, 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 stop. Ow, ow, stop, ow. Oh, dear God. Please don't.
It's fun.
Ow! Ooh. My heels. Good. Now what's the deal, Panda Bear? You scared to clear your name? I don't think so. You're coming with me. Oh!
I don't think so.
Ow! You can't catch me, Mr. Yet. I'm too fast. I don't know what's going on. There isn't anything we can do. It's just the labels. Ow! Dart him. Please don't. No. No. Ow! Ow! No.
Look at you! You're cute as a baby. You're a monster.
Even worse than Lucas William.
Lucas William
is dead. You murdered him.
Wrap him up tight. Ow! My family is coming for me. And together, we're gonna have the power to defeat you. Once and for all.
And the cops were wrong about me.
The bully was the one who started it. And it wasn't me!
And I don't care
how much it is.
You talking about dollars, huh?
Talking about dollars? That's what you are doing. And it won't be enough!
Just untie me. Untie you. Miserable.
I had it not interested of your excuses.
Ow! Face the fact! You're going to be stuck here. Tied up. Nowhere to run.
Oh,
dead, I suppose. We'll face the fact. Your family doesn't care about you. You don't care about them either. All you want to do is play dress up. And that's all you ever want to do. So if you want to become normal again, then go live an unhappy life, or die try it.
Die try it. You're an idiot.
Oh really, you can say that again. So, where the plan will go.
Wait, no, no, don't get.
Today.
I got him now.
Let me go. Get your hands off of me. Stay on the ground. Stay on the ground.
Kill the tentacle.
I'm free. I'm finally free.
Really? Yes. How did you find me?
Stay on the ground!
You're going to jail for a very long time. I don't think so. You will not?
Go! Run, Panda Bear! Run!
Secret passage. Yes! He got away.
Get your hands off of me.
No, I'm not getting hands off.
Oh!
Ow! Oh, that better. I know what I'm gonna do.
Woo!
Okay. Let's tear up the moment.
You okay?
Just a little bit of an agent around here. Ugh. Junior?
Father! Panda Bear!
It's you! Oh, buddy! Yeah, I know!
Thanks!
Oh, Panda Bear!
You guys, I'm so glad to see you again. Are you okay? We've been so worried about you.
Yes, we've been worried. So worried. We thought we'd never see you again.
I know. What's going on?
Well, it's this part.
The Ocelot dumped me from being friends with him. He forbid me to go back to you guys.
Oh, the important thing is you're back home now. With the tiger in front of you.
What? Ah! I thought I told you not to go home. I don't think so.
You! You're supposed to be in jail! Oh, really? I thought I was supposed to be in jail! Face the fact, you all stink.
Stink?!
I'll show you who stinks now! When I pop your can open. Pop my can open? I don't have a soda can. Oh yeah? Be it.
Well, Panda Bear,
you've gone back to your family? This is your family here? Yes. Get out of here.
Hey!
Stop right there.
Nice try, officer.
Get on the ground, now!
No, not by the hairy hair of the chitty chin chin.
Now!
No way!
Don't you whip your tail at me! 10-4, we need backup!
Now, are you all going to resist?
Stop right there!
Hello,
Panda Bear. Gang.
Hello.
Nib, what's the problem with you?
What? What's going on? I was just.
You were just nothing.
Well, if it ain't Nippy Jotty. And wait, what happened to Spad?
She got demoted.
Really? Yeah, really. So you just guys are just gonna skedaddle? I thought we got rid of you for good.
Now because of that, I'm keeping them minions with me. None of this is going to get through me with unless
I take Panda Bear as my hostage.
Never! What? You can't take my daddy away from me. Oh, I severely can.
He's with me now. I'm not letting him come home with you.
You're going to pay the price for this, Mr. Ocelot Man.
Ocelot Man?
Who, I look like a man? I'm not a human.
I'm just an ordinary...
cheetah! Really? Perhaps I should take Panda Bear
with me.
No! Stop! Stop! Too late!
Thomas! Here's the plan. What is it?
Call the police. Got it. Send in those officers in here and make sure when Panda Bear gets chased down here, use the signal to catch him. You got it, buddy. Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Hang on! Go get him, Tiger!
Right after I finish with you guys.
Oh, really?
You're gonna finish
with us? Yeah, finish with us.
Oh! Stay on the ground! Ow! 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 Hands behind your back! You're all going to jail! Hey, boss, I'm here! Good, you made it! Get the handcuffs!
Don't you worry.
This stunt ends now, Panda Bear. You don't deserve to be with your family. You deserve to live with me or die. You know what? I'm a tiger. Perhaps I'm gonna use my jaws to kill you. Any last words? Stop! Stay away from my pape. Your pape? Ha! Who's pape? Ah! You mess with my
father. You mess with me. I'm sending you back to jail where you belong.
Send me back to jail.
I don't think so. I'm gonna kill your father. Then I'm going to kill you and your friend. And... ow!
Ah! You don't tell my son what to do, you miserable,
dumb
tiger. Or for what? Get off of me! Or what? I'm sending you back to jail. That's where you belong. Jail. Jail, 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 jail.
Stop saying that! Oh!
Shut it! Everything you like. And once you are history,
you can be
whoever the hell you want. Ugh! Try and catch me.
Ugh! Oops, I'm too strong for you. Yeah. I'm gonna actually gas you up. You wouldn't. Oh, I would. Too big. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Got you again. Enough.
This comment. occupation ends now! You'll never take over me! I don't care who you are. But you need to learn some manners. That's what you need to do! Learn some manners! That's all you ever want to do! Really? Why are you staring at me? Go on! Tell me!
Prepare to be punched in the face.
What? Ow! 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 Oh yeah, get him! Hit him hard! Ooh! 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 Oh! Oh! You're breaking my bones! I don't have any broken bones! I'm immune to your bewitched good breaking bones! I don't care how much you pay.
Be the guy who
not anymore. It's over, you two. The stick-up is over. But you don't deserve to be family! Oh!
What a strong boy.
Yeah, my son.
And I have two words for you. What?
Sleepy night night. Oh! Let that be a lesson to you.
You did it, son. I knew you would be helpful.
Yes, I know. Helpful at last.
Rubbish.
Well, look what the panda dragged in. Yes! Finally! Thank you, Panda Bear. We're so sorry we mistaken you.
Nah, it's okay.
It's no biggie. At least the bully...
the bully got what she deserved. And it's technically my fault. So, yeah.
He's all yours, officers. Yep, all yours.
Thank you, fellas. Okay. Come on. Oh, no. No! You can't! No! No! You can't! No! No! Stop! Stop resisting! You have the right to remain silent! Anything you say can will be used against you in a court of law.
Come on! Please, officers! Let's talk this one out! I'm sorry! I can't! I'm too cute to be in
jail! Tell that to the judge! You should have thought about it before you just escaped. You have the right to remain silent.
And if you can't afford it, the court will appoint you one. You understand that?
You are meddling, kids.
Oh, really?
That's the fact. Just take him away.
Take him away! Come on. I would have gotten away with it if it weren't for you meddling miscreants!
Let's go. Move it.
No! No!
Yeah!
I will love to see how that ends.
Ugh, miscreants.
Well,
off to jail.
Back to where the ocelot belongs.
Yeah, I wouldn't have done this without you guys. You know, it's a great honor serving you guys.
Especially you, Mr. Thomas.
You can call me
Mr. Wolf. That's okay with me. Okay. We'll take care of you guys. Take care of you guys. Oh, got an incoming call. Yes? He's in the car. All right. He's all cuffed up. All right. See you later. I know. You know, it's a great pleasure serving you guys. Okay. See you later, folks.
Wow.
We really done it. We sure did, son.
Now,
what do you say we continue
this journey?
Yes, we continue it for life.
I love this day.
This is nice.
So, you've cleared your name, Mr. Panda Bear.
Right.
I did clear my name. And it's simple and easy.
I proved the officers how wrong I was. But they proved how wrong they were.
Yeah. You know, I saved that for a chance.
Actually, you're gonna have to talk over that.
Park.
Yeah. He's right. We can never go back there. Of course.
Well, maybe the officers will know if you get framed or not.
Well, this frame,
I never accept it in my life.
Well, just like I thought. We enjoy this beautiful view. Right after
we, you know, howl at the moon.
That's too soon.
Okay, whatever you say.
Okay.
You know, it was fun stopping that ocelot guy who turned against you.
Right. He's back in jail.
With Lucas William gone,
I don't know what's gonna be.
We'll find out.
Should've never.
so I'll never get over. Never get over not getting under you. Can't get over getting under you. Can't get over. Never get over. Never get over not getting under you. Getting under you. So I'll never get over. Never get over not getting under you.
I don't know where it starts, but it ends with you and me. It's a hard road, as far as I can see. I don't know where I'm going, but I'll get back to you and me. Cause we're two kids, trying to start a fight. No matter where we go, yeah, we'll be alright. All I'm asking for, a bit of patience, please. Cause I know what's to come, and it's coming for you and me. Time's never been on our side, so would you wait for me? Selfish life, cause that's what I need. What do I have to do to make you believe it's all for you and me? I can hear you cry, but don't you worry, darling. Don't lose sleep tonight. I can promise, yeah, I can guarantee that at the end of the road, I see you with me. Time's never been on our side, so won't you wait? Selfish life, cause that's what I need. What do I have to do to make you believe it's all for you and me? The man I wanna be. I've always known from the start that it ends with you and me.
working there, man?
I am working. Leave me alone.
Don't talk to us like that. Work now. Yeah, work now.
You think he's working?
Of course he is.
Ugh. Hey, what are y'all doing here? It's over. Shoot. Get out of here. Go home. Come on, get your butts home. Come on. Go home or I'll hunt you down.
Leave those audience alone and get back to work now.
Fine.
You say that again.